base, couches, cover them up properly on the top where they're gonna get tired as well. Use the gap in the middle for awkward stuff like bar stools, coffee table went up, use that gap for awkward fragile coffee tables, bar stools went inside the couches. On the right, it's always useful, helps to get the pictures out of the way in the start. So generally you would use four bedside tables or a desk, something kind of waist high. Secure the pictures with the bed, and now because we use four bedsides, those beds won't push into pictures. A big picture went inside the beds, loose stuff on the top, and also the bag secured the bar stools so they wouldn't move. TV unit is securing the pictures so nothing hits them as well. The couches and beds make a L shape. To make the load flat again, used another bed there, but I think it was still a little bit L-shape. After getting the flat load, yes, used another bed to flatten the load. Now the legs on the table won't move, or they won't break because the table won't move. Use the width of the table to put not too heavy but bulky items like armchairs most of the time, or you can put light outdoor chairs or dining chairs. Use the same size ones next to each other because then you'll get a flat surface again, and then another I think desk chair on the top. And sometimes it's okay to leave the gap on the top until you get more stuff, because then when you put bags, the other stuff will secure it. This bed is keeping the legs of the table safe again. Getting the flat load, fill the rest of the gaps behind it. Use the flat surface of the bed again to stack, well, fill the gap with the couch. Again, cover the top, secure it on the top. That's the dining chairs on top of the two bedside tables, although they are sticking out a little bit, but that doesn't matter because then you can put another two bedsides and fill all the gaps. That table went in the couch properly, so sometimes it's okay to move few items to get the load better. Fill the gaps with the small stuff like rugs. Another double bed there, securing the dining chairs. That's a desk with, again using the height to put fragile stuff like boxes on top. Filling more gaps there. Lampshades on absolutely top of stuff, and make sure there's nothing around them that can fall while you're driving onto the lampshades, because that'll totally crush them, even a bag. I think that's about it. And then behind that was the TV and few of the boxes, and that was it.